So, right now, we're just going to do a layer of black on all of these parts. You can kind of see it's just all the parts that go in the cockpit are going to get a layer of black. And what that's going to do is it's going to put a nice base down for the other colors. The instrument panel is pretty much going to be black. And we're going to do that in a nice black. And, you know, that one's just going to be black. So no problem with that one. Get the sides real good. Then we're going to get the seat. The seat is right there. Just, you know, you don't got to go crazy with it. You just want a thin coat on there. It's going to be a nice, base for the interior green. Because there are some parts that are interior green. It's just the people, I think they're using the wrong, colors in some of this stuff. So, and again, this stuff doesn't have to be perfect. You just got to get a base coat on there. Just a little base coat. And that'll be perfect. There's some other stuff that I'm going to do as well. For instance, and I'm just doing this now because I've got them, is like the gear doors, right? So we have the gear doors here. We're going to put zinc chromate on those, but we're going to get a nice coating of black on those as well. And that's going to be, when we get those all ready, we're going to zinc chromate those too. So that's those. I don't know what I'm going to do with the cylinders yet. I don't know if I'm going to go with black on those. I just don't know what I'm going to do. Now the instrument side panels too, I'm also going to give those a light little coat of black on there. And they don't have to be, again, doesn't have to be perfect. All you got to do is cover them. And you can kind of see that. So now I'm going to let that dry. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pick out all those components. I'm going to get them out, and then we'll get them ready. I'm going to get the pilot ready. And then we're going to get, I'll show you the colors I'm using for him. We'll put him together, and then we'll put these on the bench, and we'll get ready. But I'm going to clean the brush out now. Right, so before we do that, I'm going to get my, this is my mission models. This is the colors I'm using, mission models. It's interior green. The number, I don't know if you can see that, if that comes out, but that's the number I'm using for interior green. I'm going to get those painted up, do the same thing. Instrument panel is going to stay black. And then I'm going to get those, let those dry. Okay, so I can, now you'll see I did the cockpit. Let's get a little closer shot of this just so you guys can see. So I'm going to, because I got light over here. So there's my, there's my cockpit chair. There's the back, the seat back. There's the headrest. There's the big piece there. That's the floor. So now all I'm going to do is just get ready. I'm going to assemble all these parts. And we'll get these cut out. I'll assemble them. And I'll show you how I'm painting the pilot. A little bit extra to the instrument panel too. So you can see here, this is a 4-aught. Very small tipped brush. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to get in here and I'm going to do some of the little knobs and stuff. Now you just have to really little bit of paint on there, not too much paint. And so for instance, like the let's see, right here we've got a throttle. Hopefully that you guys can see this. And I'm just going over it. And you just kind of do that. Get the sucker to fly. There you go. And you can kind of see. So I'm going to do that on a couple of these. I'm going to make some just some red stuff. I'll probably put some other colors in there. I'm probably gonna put some other switch colors in there, and this is just so it adds a little bit of depth into the, you know, into the cockpit. It gives it a little bit more than just black. So that's what I'm doing on that. I'm gonna do that while this dries, and then I'll be back and we'll get this stuff started. I'll show you how quick that came out. Not too bad. Just like I said, I wanted to add a little bit more detail in there. So right there. That's how she came out. Pretty nice. You can kind of see the colors in there. I added some reds. I didn't put any green in there, but so now what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to do the instrument panel, and that, you know, what we're doing there is we're just going to get some white paint on the brush, and then we're going to dry brush the instrument panel. So let's see where she is. She's right here. See if we can get her in focus. There she is. And then we're just going to dry brush some white over those decal, those gauges. And you'll see it starts to kind of come out pretty nice. So that's kind of how I do that. Get that in focus. There we go. So you can kind of see how that dry brushing did. I'm going to probably go over it again. I'm going to dry the brush really out. I mean, get that brush really dried out and get all of that white off of there. And then it sort of gets a little highlighted. And that's how I'm doing the instrument panel. So there's my instrument panel. I put a little white in the gauges, put some greens in there. Then here's my cockpit controls, and I'm gonna put that all in. This is all pretty much dry, so I'm gonna leave it sit. I'll probably do the seat belts in the seat, and then I'll get this all taken apart and we'll start putting it together.
One other thing, there's a lot of molding on here, like on the pilot's feet. You can kind of see it there. You want to get all that off. So I'm gonna clean all of this stuff up. It's all got a lot of just from the plastic molding. So I'm going to get that all cleaned up. And then I'm going to start painting the pilot. We'll get him glued together. We'll paint stuff. We're going to do some finishing like this here. It's going to be dark brown to simulate leather. So just some stuff like that. And then I'll come back. Once I get this stuff starting to go together, I'll come back and show you. Okay, well, here's our pilot. And now we're just going to start. I'm going to use a medium flesh tone on his face and his hands. And let's see if you can see this here. So I'm just going to go over his face with that medium flesh tone. Really nice, fine little brush. And we're just going to layer it up there. If we get a little bit on the... on the helmet, we can always fix that. So that's why I'm doing the face first. I might even put some eye color in on this guy. I don't know. We'll see. But you get the idea of you just gotta take your time with this because it's tedious work. And he's looking pretty darn good. We'll get his hands. And then, so what we're going to do is, I'm going to paint the pilot. I'll tell you what colors I used after I'm done. And then I'll show you kind of on the pilot so you know what colors to use. I don't think these instructions are entirely accurate. So, stay tuned. Okay, so there's how I did the seat. I just put a few little, I don't know if you can see that. I don't know why this light is just crap. But yeah, so there's the seat. The seat belts. And here is Mr. Pilot. I'll sort of tell you the colors I used, just so that you know what colors that I actually used. I used yellow for the life vest, olive drab for the straps, silver for any buckles, dark brown, like a combination of dark and olive drab, or dark brown and dark tan for the boots and the helmet, black for the goggles, flesh tone for the flesh tone pieces. So, and I may even put those up in the description. So now I'm going to start putting this all together. I'm going to get the cockpit assembled right now, and then we'll be right back. Okay, so now we're going to take care of step one today, which is this right here. It's going to be the whole cockpit, rudder pedals, sides, and that's what we're going to do now. That's what's laid out right here. These are all the parts for that. Pilot, instrument panel, rudder pedals, floor, and we're going to put that all together. I dry fit some of it. Now, you really got to clean up a lot. There's a lot that has to be cleaned up, especially with these side pieces, and you'll see sort of how those go. They fit in really, really tight, so you got to really clean everything really good. So, okay, I'll be right back once I'm ready to glue all of this, and yeah, stay tuned. We're going to start putting this together. I'm going to put the seat in first. Get the seat in. There it goes. Now that's in. And you just leave that there. Let's see if I can get you in a little tighter on it as I'm doing it. Okay, there we go. That's actually pretty good. So you see I got the seat in. Now what we're going to do is we're going to assemble the sides. Now this is what I was talking about that was pretty hard. They really, when this piece right in here goes into that little hole, man, is it a tight fit. So you really, I had to clean it up a lot. And then it snaps in, right? And then the other one we'll do the same thing with. Okay, hopefully you can see what I'm doing here. Okay, and then that just lines up with that, and then you hear it go in. Now you're in. Now, what I'm going to do before I put any glue on that is I'm going to put that on the back of the housing here. So that's how she goes. It fits. There's a piece right there. And it just fits right in there. So you fit that in there. You get that down, and these sides come down. So now you've got your side. So I'm going to glue that in with my cement. I've got fine cement here. And we'll get this glued in, and we'll get the pilot in, and then we'll get the floor in the front end. We'll get the headrest in. Okay, so now we're just going to take some fine cement right in the back here. My painting is, you know, getting eaten up a little bit, but that's okay. You just put some fine cement in there. It doesn't have to be a ton of it. It's already really snug, as you could see. So we'll just make sure this is seated nice. Nice and good here. All right, I'm going to go back out just so I can get everything in the shot here. Get this thing out further. Just want you to be able to see what I'm doing here. Okay, so now that's in. Now we're going to put the headrest in, which is this piece here. We'll get this piece, goes right into that hole right there. So we're going to hit this with some cement. Get that sucker on there. And once she gets glued in, once you get that piece on there, okay, I think that's how she goes. So then it's just like that. Now I'm going to put some cement down here. I mean, probably don't even need it, but I'm going to put some in there anyway. And we put it right in there. Now, I'm going to get the pilot in here and sit him in kind of like that. He's going to go like that. And we got our rudder pedals. I mean, there's a lot on this step, actually. So now you've got your rudder pedals that go in here. I mean, you can put all of this stuff in all at once. It doesn't have to go any particular way. So the rudder pedals can stay like that. We'll give them a little shot of glue. And then they'll kind of sit in there like, you know, like rudder pedals. Hopefully you can see what I'm doing here. I actually got the stick too, which I am going to put in. I'm going to do that now. I probably don't need to, but I want to. So I'm going to put the stick in. And then I think the last thing I'm going to do is throw that pilot in there. So I'm going to go ahead and just dip some cement into where the stick goes. We put that guy in there. Okay. Got to be careful with our rudder pedals. And the last thing we'll do is this floor here. She's going to go in. All right, it's going to go just like that. And we're going to click these sides in to go into there. And dry fit these, so hopefully they go in. It was very hard to get these to fit in. There we go. Okay, they went right in. Okay, so now, same deal. We're going to get this centered. And then just a bunch of glue in there. Right in the back. And then once we get that sucker to sit, there you go. It's perfect. It actually came out really nice. Now you're just holding this stuff together. Yep, now it's just holding it together. And I'm going to throw some glue on the back of those. Get those to stay in real nice. Your sides. And she's really ready. I mean, she's perfect right now. Now you just got to kind of keep everything together. Oops. I'll drop a little bit there. Now you just got to hold it. You know, we'll hold it now. I'm going to put the pilot in last. There's our cockpit. Looks pretty nice. I'm going to put the pilot in. All I'm going to do is sit him in there and glue him. And so that's our step one. Hopefully you could see all that. I'm going to put that up tonight. And drop our pilot in there. Looks good. Okay. Okay, pilot's in. Looks good. There you go. You just want to get him in as good as you can. Make sure everything is seated. Here is the final pilot. And that's the assembly. Now I'm just going to let this dry. I'll probably do some painting today. You can kind of see the pilot. Looks pretty good. It's got a nice little instrument panel there. So that's build one. Like I said, stay tuned. I'm going to keep going on this thing. It'll be over the next couple days. I'll be doing this build video, and hopefully this thing comes out just as good as the other one did. All right, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos on the Hellcat.